Welcome back, everyone. Let's get on to just raising and complaining about something. Maybe. Say something stupid. Oh, this is stupid.
Yes, more power!
Kill them, thank you. You wanna scan him? Huh? No?
What's this? A Bracca Scrap Rat playing Jedi? I told the Grand Inquisitor you wouldn't be stupid enough to show your face here again. Especially after we wiped out that feeble resistance. Love it when I'm wrong.
Another EA fail on the gameplay.
Hang on.
Thanks, game. Wow, EA. What the fuck? Okay. This is actually fairly fun. Besides the couple. Stakes like that. Oh, we're going all the way back here. Wonder. Oh, don't fuck this up. Not even touching me. Another EA. Still haven't fixed Battlefield 5's respawn issue, yay. Damn. That's been going on for a while. Oh, come on, don't. Oh.
What is that thing? They're searching for us. I should call. On second thought, she listens to their transmissions. Better find out on her own.
That was cool. Come on, dude. Start swimming. Looking for loot the time being. Come on now, move. Bronzium. Come on now, move. Oh no. Oh, it's two of them. Oh, no. You serious? Sneak up on them. Come on, back the fuck off. Get off of him. Jeez, that fucking lock-on bullshit's fucking aggravating. Aggravating. Jeez, can't speak when I'm fucking irritated. The words I can say is too bad for cuss words. Fuck. Easy to come by, easy to say. Kind of ridiculous. Hey. We're not gonna try to take them all at once. you stupid? Here we go. Come on, spiders. Why is it not accurate? And they just keep attacking. You know, when you swing, I want you to go after them, not just stand there and swing like a flippin' retard. Dear Lord, game.
For generations, the Wookiees made a pilgrimage to the top. The tree guided them.
And of course. A bunch of eggs. Don't stop running, retard. You serious game?
Want to check it out? What you got there?
Another poncho. Oh dear Lord! It's just that's just ick, ick, ick.
Bunch of bugs.
I need a stim, BD.
Bunch of bugs.
I could use the stem.
No.
Just in time.
Just in time. Boing, boing. Fly. Annoyed. Ow. Dude, that seems so painful. Break a leg.
Break a leg. Break a leg.
doomed.
Shh. We don't know if it's friendly. That's the thing that took down the Night Sister.
Get up. Try again.
I just keep failing, Master.
Do you? Good. Keep failing. Keep getting back up. That is the only way to succeed. Do not allow yourself to be weighed down by ego and pretense. Let go of what you fear to lose and rise up. Now. Again. Perhaps I chose the wrong Padawan.
Master?
I'm only joking, Cal. Don't...
Oh, you can do a Jedi flip to reach new heights. Oh, that's just so gonna be more easier. So much more easier. Oh, is it getting bigger? Force. I wonder where you can actually... Oh, I forgot to rest. Where you can actually farm. Thinking here. I was gonna look up something. Man, I can't remember. I can't see where I was going.
It's hurt. Think we can help it?
Don't go.
So much better.
happen. Don't do that to me. I see a box. Don't do that to me.
Oh, you found something.
What do we got? Another poncho! What is it? This one? Free Kajik. Free Kajik. Fall to the depths.
This fell from a Wookiee as they climbed the tree. Some type of test.
Right to passage. Missing 1, 2. Game.
Don't do this to me.
From the Clone Wars. War never ended here. Everything we did any of it matter?
Of course it matters. Oh, yeah, farming. How to farm on here. Let's see here. How to farm in Star Wars. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. There you go. Collect Force Echoes. Scan objects around the environment. Respawn entire group of enemies at once to farm skill points. On the AT-ST, we're on Zeppo. You could have spawned that one in over and over. But until you leave the planet. You can get a Tomb Guardian, Purge Trooper, or even a Night Brother. So there's not much to really do to gain easy at XP. Okay.
Spook it. Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay. It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it. This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
I seen a box. What's the box?
Hey, BD. Just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD?
Oh, Mantis paint job. Make it all white. Starfighter colors.
Let's check it out.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Are we gonna fly it?
You're giving us a lift?
Oh, this is cool.
There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched.
Uh-oh. That's cool.
Find something? Good scan, BD.
Make it longer. I don't know, I just...
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Cepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. We'll never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. The darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb.
I'm gonna end it here. It's been actually really neat so far. I like it. That was a good journey on this video, so I'll see you all in the next video.